5 quick tips on tea etiquettes. The very first step to tea etiquettes is this is the kettle. In this we have tea. So we'll put the two fingers and pour the tea. Pour only as much as you want. Keep it back in such a direction that the other person can also pick up the kettle easily. The next step is we'll take the milk, we'll put in as much as we want. The next step is we'll add sugar with the spoon. We have individual spoons for the sugar, do not use your spoon only. Do not leave the spoon inside the saucer. Okay. Next step is you take your spoon, which is placed right under the holder. The holder is always on the right side. So here we'll take the spoon, and the movement of the spoon inside the cup is from 6 to 12. It's a vertical line. You'll not do this or you'll not do this. It's like this. Okay, so this way no noise is made in the cup. No noise like this at all. When you're in the high-end tea party, you'll not do that. After you have done this, you'll place the spoon right under the holder. Now you want tea, you want cookies and all along with the tea. So you'll take as much as you want and place it on your saucer. Then you'll pick it up and you're ready to have the tea. So basically, so you're not always served tea in Indian scenario, mostly on a dining table or on a tea table. So we are always being seated on the sofas. So in this scenario, you'll keep the tea on the left thigh so that you're able to pick up the cup like this very easily and have tea. It's with ease, you'll be able to enjoy it and you'll not create a mess out of it, and it will look very elegant. So, you're ready to have the tea. The last but not the least, the very important, the cookie. When you're eating the cookie, you'll take one bite, you'll keep it back, and then you'll take the sip. You'll not do this. You'll not dunk it in. So if you're in a high-end tea party, you need to keep these tips handy so that you look elegant, with ease you're enjoying your tea, and also you are leaving a good impression on others. So here you go, enjoy the tea.